Syuve is a different. Okay. So this is about teri syuve. Teri syuve.
Okay. Srake na efu ohak.
Srane efu de pan. Yvonko.
Sunugaru fkenzra.
Srane sunu ne pan.
Vetu.
Nai toa. Ketu no e yvon bei.
Frauzo. Enough to Lord. Okay, nice. Now, what's going on here? Before we actually get the translation, don't want to look down. Just let's kind of repeat the words. Srake.
Srake.
Srake
na.
Srake na. F.
F.
F. Ohak.
Ohak.
Srake na efu ohak.
Srake na efu ohak.
Okay, and I think probably we should just go on to the translation. Okay, so you feel hungry? Question. So the question word is at the beginning this time. Question: you feel hungry? Everybody, srake.
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 Okay, now this is something that ties in with something we've had already. Remember, Narulu Fom Srak? Remember that? Are you well? Narulu Fom Srak? In that case, Srak was the question word, it was at the end. That word can come either at the beginning or the end to ask a question. When it's at the end, it's in the short form, Srak. When it's in the beginning, it's in the longer form, Srake. So to ask a question that has the answer yes or no, you can begin with srake, or you can end with srak. It's up to you. No difference. So again, So question, you feel hungry. Srake na efu ohak.
Srake na efu ohak.
Srane.
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 Yes, srane.
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 Efu.
Efu.
It means feel. You don't have to say I feel, it's understood. Efu.
Efu.
Nit'an.
Nit'an.
Very important word. Nit'an means very or much. Nit'an.
Nit'an.
Efu nit'an.
Efu nit'an.
Srane efu nit'an.
Srane efu nit'an.
Yes, feel very much. I feel hungry very much. Okay, yivonko.
Yivonko.
Let's see, yivonko.
Yivonko.
My favorite expression, yivonko. Yivonko. Okay, now. Sunungaru and sra. Here, the sra is at the end. It's one of the ways you can do it. Okay. Sun.
Sunu
is, okay, everybody, sunu.
Sunu.
Means, is pleasing. Sunu.
Naru.
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 Sunungaru.
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 Is pleasing to you. Sunungaru.
Sunungaru.
Okay. This is a hard word. Okay. N. Okay, so. Okay, first, forget the F, just the chaos. N.
N.
And now see if we put an F at the beginning of the smooth transition.
N.
Okay. N means food of vegetable origin, anything vegetarian. Something that grows. Sunungaru fkenza.
Sunungaru fkenza.
Literally, is pleasing to you veggie stuff? Question. Everybody. Sunungaru.
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 Sunungaru
fken. Sunungaru
fken. Sunungaru fkensra. Okay, this is what I came up with fairly recently. It's one of my favorite words.
Gesempel-e.
It's a contraction of the words, I mean, it goes without saying. Of course, obviously, okay? Where's the stress? 1, 2, 3, or 4? Gesempel-e. 4, it's on the last syllable. Everybody.
Gesempel-e.
It's kind of, it's something you can actually sprinkle into your English conversation. Do I want to go to see Dr. Burgess?
Kesem.
Everybody, Kesem.
Sunuweru.
Sunuweru.
It's pleasing to me. Before we had sunungaru, it's pleasing to you. Now it's sunuweru, it's pleasing to me. Everybody, sunuweru.
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 Ni'an,
a lot. Sunuweru ni'an. Now, ve is non-vegetarian.
Meaty stuff. Flesh,
meaty stuff. And tut is what about that? What about that? Okay, everybody, ve tut?
Ve tut.
Ve tut.
Ve tut.
Okay, here's another way of saying I'm sorry. Nine-o. We had the word oa before. This is nine-oa. Means kind of sorry. I regret it. I regret it. Nine-oa. Get soon.
Get soon.
This is really important. Soon is a word for can. Be able. Can, negative. No. Get soon, cannot. Literally, not can. Get soon.
Get
soon.
Get soon.
Get soon away.
Get soon away.
Get soon away, you won't.
Ketsunoe.
I cannot eat. Ketsunoe
ivo. Ketsunoe ivo.
Vei.
Vei.
Why is it vei here and vei here? Because the eat is showing that it's an object. I can't eat this thing, meat. It's the object of the verb. Vei.
Vei.
Ivom vei.
Ivom vei.
Oe ivom vei.
Oe ivom vei.
Okay. Ketsunoe ivom vei. I cannot eat. Ketsunoe ivom vei. Yeah, nice. Very good. Very good. Okay. And then the answer is Frauzo is a nice word to know. It means everything's okay, no problem. Frauzo.
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 Okay. Lu angaru. Remember we had Lueru I have? Lueru I have. Lu ngaru you have. Lu'aungaru, we have. Everybody, lu'eru.
Lu'eru.
Lu'ngaru.
Lu'ngaru.
Lu'aungaru.
Lu'aungaru.
It means there is to us. Lu'aungaru, there is to us. Lu'aungaru.
Lu'aungaru.
And. That's veggie stuff. Af-ilo.
Af-ilo.
Okay, that's a little tricky, but it takes practice. Took me a long time to be able to. Enough to Lord. Good. Okay. The Navi verb has a number of different forms, and they're formed with things called infixes, which are little things that fit inside the root. So, for example, here's one form of the verb. This is a verb to ride el entorlato. This is, has to be the most important infix. And there's another form of the verb which is used in a lot of different cases where this comes generally before the first vowel. So makto in this other form becomes mivakto. Makto, mivakto. And that's the IV form of the verb. We'll get to the use of the IV form of the verb in just a minute. But what I want to do is kind of practice it. You can get to the point, and I know this from experience, where it just becomes very natural. So you go from the root to the IV form of the verb. So for example, here are some very common and important verbs. Let's just go over, these are the root forms of the verb, the way you find them in the dictionary. Everybody. Kär.
Kär.
Go. Zapu.
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 That's the root form of come. Okay. Yom.
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 Eat. Okay. Drink is na.
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 Hunt. Taro.
Taro.
As in hunter. Taro. You run. Taro.
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 Travel. So.
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 So. Ride. Makoto.
Makoto.
Fly. Listen. Swayo.
Swayo.
Get the swayo.
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 This one is a little bit like bold. Now, what's the IV form of these verbs? The IV comes before the first vowel. So, ga becomes kivan.
Kivan.
Kivan. Let's try yom. Yom becomes
yivo.
Good. Soap becomes
sivo.
Sivo. Makto. Good. Zapu.
Zivapu.
Zivapu.
Zivapu. Zivapu.
Swayo. This is hard. Swayo.
Swayo.
Okay. Anybody want to try?
Swivayo.
Perfect. Swivayo.
Swivayo.
Okay. This one's really hard. Pe becomes pivote.
Pivote.
Okay, so here, you see exactly what's going on. The IV comes generally before the first vowel. LL kind of counts as a vowel.
Pivote.
So, kivet, zivau, kivo. So, as you go on in your study of Navi, this has become very, very natural. When you think, when you have soap, you need to think this from sivo. When you have bakto, this is from mivakto. Now, what is the use of this? Because it's very important in certain very basic patterns. So, the pattern for I have to do something, I must, and the pattern for can requires this IV form. The IV form by itself means something like may or is possible or let's do it or to do it and so on. But the point is that in these kinds of sentences, you must use the IV form. So, I have to. Have to or must is zen. Zen.
Zen.
Zen.
Zen.
Always zen.
Always zen.
I have to. Always zen.
Always zen.
So the next word has to be in this funny IV form. Okay. The other basic pattern is can. Oetsu. I can. Oetsu. Okay. I have, and then you find the verb, but you put it in the IV form. Always any key. Everybody, always any key that.
Always any key that.
Okay, I have to come. I have to come. Always any.
Zivaku.
Always any
zivaku.
Always any zivaku. I have to come. Let's try sort. I can. I can ride. I can ride. Anyone ever try?
Oh, I
can't. Oh, it's un
mivacto.
Everybody, I can't. Oh, it's un. Okay, good. I have to travel. I have to travel.
I was in a.
Sivo.
Sivo.
Sivo. Always in a sivo. Everybody. Always in a sivo.
Always in a sivo.
So that's something that will become very natural as you go on. Just modify these verbs by putting this IV stuff in there. Okay, so here are the IV forms, and these are the forms which have to go in these slots. The root forms that you find in the dictionary, these forms of the verb go here and here.